What is the purpose of reflux in a distillation column? And why it's so important for efficient separation? So, reflux is the portion of condensed liquid that flows back from the condenser to the top tray or packing of the column. So basically, when vapor rises up the column, it eventually reaches the condenser at the top, where it gets cooled and condensed into liquid. Now, this condensed liquid is split into two parts. One part is collected as the distillate, and the other part is returned back to the column. This returning liquid is called reflux. But, what's the purpose of doing that? So, the main purpose of reflux is to increase the efficiency of separation between the more volatile and less volatile components. But how it works? So, when reflux flows downward through the column and the vapor moves upward, they come into contact on each tray or within the packing material. This contact causes repeated condensation and vaporization at every stage, allowing the vapor to become richer in the more volatile, low boiling, component, while the descending liquid becomes poorer in that component. In simple words, reflux helps to create multiple equilibrium stages inside the column, and this leads to a much sharper separation between the top and bottom products. Now let's talk about the reflux ratio, because it's directly related to performance. So, the reflux ratio is the ratio of the amount of liquid returned as reflux to the amount of distillate withdrawn. And if you increase the reflux ratio, more liquid is sent back to the column. That means more contact between liquid and vapor, so we get a purer distillate, but it also increases energy consumption in the condenser and reboiler. On other hand, if you decrease the reflux ratio, the column needs less energy, but the product purity decreases. So, engineers always choose an optimum reflux ratio to get the desired purity at the lowest possible cost. So in short, reflux improves the separation efficiency, then helps to achieve higher product purity, and it also reduces the number of trays or column height needed for given separation. But too much reflux increases energy and operating cost. Therefore, we can say that reflux is the key to balancing purity, efficiency, and economy in distillation.